A big welcome from Chardon, Ohio. It's the 5th annual Bumble Day. I just wanted to give a bit of a shout out to a couple of my buddies. One is Dave Panny from near Allentown, who started the whole Bumble Day thing some 5 years ago. And a special mention to my good buddy in Delaware, Steve Serenko, who's been doing some marketing. As you can see, no one's really here right now, but that's because I had to tell them to stand off in the distance so we wouldn't scare Bumble. As many would know, if Bumble is sighted outside the Bumble Cave, it's going to be above average lake effect. So let's take a look for him and see if we can find him. Walking between the little homes right here. Let's look around. I think I see him. Oh, there he is. He fell down. Down on the job. There he is. That's the Bumble. He's laying down, taking a nap. Wonder who he learned that from. So thank you once again for joining me from the Chardon Weather Center.